Buddy, what's going on?
Part 26, localized contents. Burlington Sock Puppets here on localized content on YouTube, localized underscore content on Twitch. Yeah, last time out, heartbreak. Miguel Severino gave up walk-off homer. This time out, we got game two. Cedeno's on the mound against Joel Vargas. They were 94 and 68, so they were better than we were. By a couple of games, four games to be exact. Let's get going. Down 1-0. Connecticut beats Indianapolis, I think. And then on the other side, not much is going on.
We are under the lights this evening as we get you.
Right. Yeah, we're under the lights, totally. Totally under the lights. Let's go now.
Under the lights. 3-2, full count.
Come on, man. Literally should have. Look, can you see it? That's how sunny it was.
Here's a ball swung on and lofted in the air out toward right center.
Gosh darn it.
Next to hit is Victor Cortez. This is in the air out to straightaway center.
Get over his head.
Is there?
Darn. Darn.
Up next, Oliver Pena.
He was a gold glove award winner.
Up high.
He had like 55 fielding. Golly.
Swung on and hit pretty well. Oh, out to deep left field. Gone!
There you go. Laser beam into left field up 1-0.
Into the box, Andres Vela. Stung into the gap in right center for what should be extra bases.
Crushing this guy.
Digging for two. Not in time, and he's in there with a double.
There we go. Two outs. Got something going now. He only played 32 games, man. I gotta get rid of him. Spent so much time hurting me, ain't even that great. I mean, good attributes, but...
Stepping up is
yeah, if we do another season of this, then I'm probably not going to be able to get it.
Hold strike two, and now it's
nice pitch. This dude doesn't throw as hard as Sedano.
Right here to put a number up on the board and allow this young gun to go out on the mound, relax a little bit, and establish that pitch.
Oh my gosh, McClung.
Over the wall out there. He starts the home first with a ground rule double. Good pitch around the knees, but it doesn't quite catch the bottom of the zone. All even now, 2-2. This is on the ground over the first. Reined in. Only play will be the pitcher covering, and the runner will advance to third now. Ready with the 1-1 pitch. Shot down the first baseline. And that is past any first.
Oh,
it's a fair ball. And the score, the runner from third. The relay.
At least we got him at third.
With a double and an RBI here. Standing in now, Junior Garrett. High and deep to right. Ball is carrying. And he makes a nice catch.
Great play, Barnes. That was a great play.
New inning set.
All right, now it's tied.
Here comes the first baseman, Jerry Price. And a swing and a miss.
Oh, my. Okay, this dude pumps. Pumps.
Oh, I love that pitch right there. Up and in. Jam. Sandwich.
And he lays off, so it's full now,
3-2. Oh,
well. Akinori Tachiki comes in unexpectedly.
Right here, right now.
In relief of his injured teammate.
Off the glove. Get their price.
Close down to the second. So next bat will be Chris McClung. Ball and two strikes, here's the pitch. And a fastball
on the third. How tall is this dude? Look how long legs are.
I know he missed with a fastball right there, but this guy's arsenal, you can't figure out what he's trying to do. He's got a lot of different directions he can go in.
The 2-2 one more time. Swung on in the dirt, strike three. Guzman finds it, and the throw is made to record the second out of the inning. At the plate now is Emmanuel Ramirez, as he'll dig into the left-handed batter's box. Grounded to first. He's got it.
He still doesn't have a hit.
That would have
be Norm Dell, as they'll have 5, 6, and 7 here to start the home half of the second. Late on that one as it's fouled off to the left side. Down the and that is off the first base bag. And a good effort on the dive that time, but this will get by him for a base hit. And they won't get an out from this as he's able to reach on a play that you just don't see very often. Stepping in now, Arturo Guzman. Smoked the other way, high and deep to left. And he's going to make the catch on the warning track. A fine running play there for the first out. And he'll make it up to third safety here with one away. So now here is looking to put them ahead early with this out.
He's quick. Oh, got him.
Ready now is Philip Bowman. And a good tight win. Close, but it's 2-2. Got him.
Let's go.
And now in the box, Bernie Fleming. And he'll start out their half of the third. Top of the order to follow. And a good bite to that slider.
Just terrible. Just terrible. Not even close.
So the lineup flips over and digging in, Mel Ponsoni. He flew out in his last day.
Get out of here.
Running hard, he's digging for second. And that will pop over the wall now. As he'll be aboarded second base here. It's a ground rule double. Well out in front of the breaking ball.
They're trying to be so exactly, man.
You don't see it all that often, but this might be a good time for a 3-2 change. If he can locate it, it's nearly impossible.
There you go.
And that misses ball four. So with one out, that will set up the double play possibility here that could get them out of the inning. And able to lay off.
Come on, Payne, keep killing it for me. Keep killing it for me. Come on now.
Has to be a challenge pitch coming up here. He probably doesn't want to flirt with loading the bases.
He's falling behind now, 3-1.
You fight so hard to get into these type of counts. You can't let this pitch get away from you. You have to keyhole something.
Oh.
Count 3-2. Payoff pitch home. Fouled away. And here's the 3-2 from. Oh, and he gets a hold
of this
one as it's in the air to deep
left.
Let's
go. Let's come on.
Have another one. Another home run.
Let's go.
At the plate, Andres Vella. And he just misses inside with the fastball there.
Hey, this is one of those tough outings as a reliever. You just have to keep throwing strikes and believe sooner or later
there.
This inning's going to turn around.
Throw gets him. Stepping in next, Michael Barnes. For 1-4 here in this one. One misses, and that will fill the count here. 3-2, the two away.
For the guy in the mound, this
who
is one
windows?
Of
those
innings where nothing comes easy.
He's like church windows. Not going. That going to get over his head. Maybe another ground rule double.
Skips up over the wall for a ground rule double.
Now batting, the first baseman, Jerry.
So now to the plate, Jerry Price.
Almost got through. Turn.
The
Payne is carrying. He's got 4 RBIs in the game.
Bottom of the third now, and that'll bring forth the rookie outfielder, Anthony Ellis.
Hey, Matty, they need to get some offense going in this one. Getting a run back in this inning, give them a little bit of confidence that they can keep up in this game.
Did well just to make contact there as he spoils off a good changeup. And he fouls this one off.
All right. What a play.
Second, as he wouldn't have far to go for the out. Now back to the top of the lineup, stepping in, Jimmy Morris. He doubled his last time up.
And he's got to build off that last AB. He battled. Usually when you battle, you get in that swing mode. A lot of pitches, you'll swing at the rosin bag. I love the fact that he was able to work a double in the last game.
Meanwhile, how about that for a play? Laying out to take away a hit. Wow. Next up, Will Bernal, 0-1 here in the early going. 4-1's our score here in inning number 3. lifted in the air to shallow center field.
Run.
Cortez is there, and he'll put it away to retire the side. Into the box, Chris McClung struck out in his last trip to the plate. 1-1. Misses.
No.
Ball two.
It's today's Tuesday.
Bounding weakly down the line toward third. This will be a foul ball as that evens things at 2-2. And he pops it up back behind second base. He'll put it away without much trouble, and the leadoff man is retired here in the fourth. Now to bat, Emmanuel Ramirez. He bounced out last time up. Here comes the 1-2.
Whoa, right. Oh, come on, get through.
And they'll have no play.
Oh, got
him. Reaches first base safely. Into the box, Bernie Fleming. Outside and a full count, 3-2. Swing and a miss as they got him with the slider there, two away. Digging in next, Mel Hansone. 4-1 our score as we play inning number four. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Right fielder giving chase. He gets there to make the catch, and that ends the inning. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth. And set to go is the switch hitting outfielder, Lee Hendrick.
Give me 1 second. Oh, no, I know what it is. Gotcha. Okay. What happened? Okay, there we go.
Oh, that hit him. Let's hope he's okay. But he is.
Got him. Let's go.
As he gets the out at first. One away now.
The first patient.
So here is Junior Guerra. Flew out last time up. Fastball taken, but that gets the zone for a strike. That's lifted the other way out to left.
Didn't even have to move my
analogs. And stepping
now
in, Norm
Dell.
Into his motion, here comes the 3-1.
Daniel. What are we doing here?
He takes the turn and heads for second. And he'll make it to second base now with two gone.
No.
And he turns on one,
no.
Sending it high and deep to right. And that one is gone. On a two-strike count,
really?
With two away in the inning. Into the box now.
Quentin, what was that reaction time? It's still grabbing, but how's it
that? David Palmer is on, and he'll take over on the mound in Bolivia. Now at the plate here is Victor Cortez. 1-2 now as that one's fouled off. Into the windup and the pitch. This is pulled into right. Base hit, so early trouble to lead off the inning. Blake now, Oliver Payne.
Oh, come on. Payne has been carrying us so far this game.
Hit in the air.
Is that going to go?
Long run for the right fielder. He gets there to make the play for the first out of the inning. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Andrés Vela, grounded out in his last at bat.
Yeah, Matty, expect this pitcher to try and get the same result as his last at bat right here. The double play is in order. Anything on the ground, the way this defense is,
they
can certainly roll to him.
And the runner will get back standing. Here comes the 1-2.
Dummy.
Swung on and missed. He got him on strikes.
Yeah, no.
So next to hit is Michael Barnes as the switch hitter will bat right-handed here. Hit out towards second, and that finds its way through for a base hit. The hold at second, and there are two aboard now.
Now batter, the first base.
At the plate, Jerry Price. This is on the
no. Really?
Leading off the inning, it'll be
start holding again.
And they could use a spark from him here. Fastball called strike, 1-2. So far in this game, he's the only guy in the lineup that's gone down on strikes.
This is the only guy in the lineup that struck out so far, and now he finds himself in the hole with two strikes.
It doesn't matter, he's got a freaking base hit.
Anthony Ellis.
Anthony.
1-2 is the changeup had him out in front there. And he takes very close to the inside corner. 2-2. Flying to the right side. And that's a base hit, 1-for-2 in his first couple of plate appearances. And that runner will hold up at second with two boards out.
And holy crap.
Jimmy Morris. Well, this is unfortunately right at him in center field as he takes it in for the first down.
Now batting, third baseman, Will Burnham.
Favorable call in there for a strike. Back on the changeup, and he did a good job just to make contact. Two pitches that away.
Man, we're not going to get there.
Working for the punch out and the offering. Swing is
infield fly.
On the infield.
Go to him.
Infield fly rule will be in effect here. Trying to hold the lead. Here's the delivery.
This is what fires me up right here. You don't get a chance to see this.
Terry.
You got the reigning Cy Young Award winner. Squaring off against the ring.
We'll have to leave it there. As the
there we go.
Now with the plate is Chris McClung from the windup, the 1-1 pitch.
Dang.
Sky into straightaway right. And the sixth inning opens with a flyout, one away. So now into the box is Emmanuel Ramirez. 4-3 our score here as we play inning number 6. 1-2.
They give him send one
change up right there.
How generous.
It died right before the plate, and he was left reaching for air.
That one misses badly. It's ball 2. And oh, look
definitely
out.
Didn't swing.
Up and in and nearly took his head off.
Well, that'll wake everyone up. Anytime you buzz the towel like that, there's reason for people to start getting a little bit edgy.
Hendrick is right there as he takes it for the second out.
Second baseman.
Next, here is Bernie Fleming. He went down on strikes in his last at-bat. And they set up away with the fastball, but it misses 3-1.
One thing that can nag at you as a pitcher is having to work really hard to get a guy that you think you should be able to cruise right through. He's not known for his offensive prowess, but he's putting together a real nice at bat here.
So now to the plate, Mel Hunson. No offer on that, but 2 balls and a strike. Off speed pitch misses here, and he runs into 3-1.
Ball didn't go his way on 2-1, but it's important here on 3-1 to still make a quality pitch. You have to have the mindset that you're still the one in the driver's seat.
Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. And this
still
is
going
to find the alley as he might have himself his second double of the ballgame.
There we go.
And to score is the runner from first. Now a 5-3 game. Begin now, Victor Cortez.
Nice.
Down low, 2 balls and a strike.
Somebody's getting frustrated.
He's not used to getting hit around like this.
Swinging a ball hit on the ground. This will wind up a foul ball. 2-2. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Oh, and it eats him up a bit. He'll get it into second. And he is out.
At least we got the one. We got the one.
And Blake now, Junior Guerra. This is hit the other way out toward left field. McClung comes in a few steps as he hauls it in for the first out. Striding in is Norm Dill. He's got hits in both of his at-bats so far in this one. Swinging the ball hit in the air to right field and deep.
Wow, did he hang that changeup?
He will look up and watch this one sail out of here. Pitcher standing in now, Arturo Guzman. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and it's 1-2. No offer at the curve that time, and it's knotted up at 2-2. Hit on the ground out to short, reined in on the first, and there are two down. So now to the plate, Johnny Cruz. Hit on the ground down the first baseline, but a foul ball, 1-2 now.
No base hit. No, that's going to be a triple.
Around first, heading for two. Now he'll get into score position with two away. Stepping in now, cover with the home run. And here's a ball hit in the air.
Getting there.
And that will end up a foul ball. Misses ball two.
Back to it.
A curveball that kind of backed up on him right there. Might have popped out his hand just a little bit earlier.
Oh, man, that was close. All right, there you go.
Raleigh Frenick is on the pitch from the bullpen now. We'll start inning number seven. Seventh inning ready to roll, and that'll give way to the third baseman.
What the?
Oh, it takes a nasty hop, and he's unable to haul it in.
Now have it. Andres Vela.
At the plate, Andres Vela.
Yeah.
1-2. Runners on the move for second. Tough curveball that time, but he's able to make a little contact to keep this at bat going. Swing hard liner to left center. And a knock
down,
quick. He's 2-4.
Unless you're not there. Holy crap. On the Beyonds. Go, Michael Barnes.
Into the box now, Michael Barnes. Cue shot here out towards short.
Darn.
But this is pulled in by the shortstop. Now into the box, Jerry Price.
Jerry, what?
On the ground.
Dang it. Come on, Jerry. I don't know what more I need to do.
Now to the plate, Anthony Ellis singled in his last at bat. Good action on the two seamer there, and it's 1-2. What a well executed.
Wow. Going hard right now.
Oh, he hammers it to deep right field. And that'll get down out there near the wall. And he'll reach second now with one away.
Now batter.
So now to the plate, Will Bernal drives it out to deep right center field. And that's into the gap and should be
extra. Oh, we needed that to bounce over the wall.
And he's in safely to third. He'll also push across the score.
No.
Right field. fielder looking up, still going back.
And they have taken the lead. How do I say a thing?
Eric Bernard takes over pitching duties, looking to get that final out now here in this seventh inning. Seared down the first baseline. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is
over. All right, now we have a deficit.
Been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth. Payoff pitch home. This is in the air to right. And the eighth inning begins with a fly quickly one away. Next to hit, Emmanuel Ramirez. A ball and two strikes.
If I cannot get a hit with Ramirez,
he
really doesn't have a hit.
Dan Vero, what are your final thoughts on what we've seen?
Hit the game was
pathetic. Yeah, just non-competitive pitches in some big situations, Dan, and the offense took full advantage. And, you know, Vero, one of the things about pitching is you want to have location, and it was obvious in this one today that the pitchers weren't on point, and what happens when that happens? Hitters make you pay, and the long ball was a big part of this one.
Seventh pitch of the at-bat coming up.
There we go, Ramirez. Thank you.
As he smokes this one to deep left field, that one will not be coming back. A home run. To the plate now, Bernie Fleming. Just lucky to make contact on that one as it's chopped foul. Set to deal on a ball and two strikes. One out, nobody on.
A dumb swing.
Still one and two as he fouls it away.
Hey, three foul balls in a row right here, searching for that put away stuff.
And it's fouled away. They'll try again, 1-2. Now a fastball, but that's easy to lay off, and it's back to even at 2-2.
I don't blame the pitcher one bit for trying to get the chase right there. He's been fouling every.
Over his head?
He's still got the entire arsenal.
Yes. That's good,
Bernie. See what pitcher comes with next.
Around second now and headed for
third.
There's
a risk.
The relay throw. All right. To third base safely with only one out as the go-ahead run. And now Mel Consone.
That'll do it.
Fly ball. This ought to at least get the go-ahead running. Comes the go-ahead run for the plate, and the run is in to score from third.
There you go.
So they'll make a matchup move here and bring on a southpaw to face the left-handed hitter due up. Fouled off. Two out, nobody on. Now a fastball. Leading off the inning, it'll be Arturo Guzman. They'll look to spark the offense and even things.
That's just a fantastic start. Down there, brother.
He's digging for second. And that one skips up over the wall.
Good
for
job.
A ground rule double.
I think.
Here comes the 1-2. Skied into straightaway right. And that's taken in straightaway right. Will he try from second? The relay, and he is in there at third as the possible tying run.
Now back.
Now is the designated hitter, Philip Bowman. Potential tying run for him at third base.
We're going to see him throw that hard.
And here's out number two. Digging in will be Anthony Ellis. Bring in the tying run from third here. 2-1 the count.
No. How did I do that?
The tying run from third as we've got ourselves a brand new ball game now. Set and the 1-1 bounce to first.
Just taking myself so I don't screw anything up. Gee.
And now here is Oliver Pena.
Let's go.
Down the third baseline. This will get fouled. It's a ball and two strikes. One and two, here it comes.
Dang it, man. That was a fastball.
Now the play here is Andres Vela. He's got two hits and four at bats. Ball taken there. 2-1 now. He's falling behind now. 4-1.
It's going to cost me a game. That's not a stupid error.
Everything, so he can ill afford to start giving away free passes.
Stay fair. Jeez, he crushed me.
Now the potential go-ahead run is on
base. Let's go, Michael.
Next to dig in, Michael Barnes. Just one away. The runner at first represents the potential go-ahead score. Double play is in order, however.
He's coming right after him, Matty. Three fastballs in a row.
And another foul ball. Possible go-ahead runs on first.
All right,
one away.
Come on now. Put that.
And this one's in the dirt. Skip away far enough for the runner to advance. Here's the 2-2 pitch.
Okay.
That misses, and it's going to set up a big pitch now, 3-2.
We could see the runner in motion here on a 3-2 count with one out. There's a three.
So it's a double play.
There was some stick cool of this as they still managed to get
all right, Jerry. You suck, but I need you here.
So the next to bat will be Jerry Price. Runner in scoring position with Sugar. Two balls and a strike now. Bouncer up the middle. And that's through into center field. Base hit. Opens quickly to
my gosh. Let him go.
Hold up the third with two away.
3-2, two outs.
Into the box, Chris McCung, and he misses with a 4-4, so the bases will be loaded now with two away. Big at bat now. Here is Emmanuel Ramirez. Needs a hit here to bring the go-ahead run home from third with two away.
Oh my gosh! Stupid walk off again. Stupid
to go the last half of the inning.
Severino.
Set to go as the third baseman.
There you go, Pena. Hit that literally to me.
He's got that all important first out here to start the night. Next up is
nasty slider.
He delivered an RBI single in his last trip. 2-2. Gets him looking at the knees for the strikeout. Next to stand in is
there.
He's 1-for-4 so far.
Yeah, Matt, going back to that last at bat when he hit the homer, that was a fastball.
Not again. Get off the wall, right?
Deep to right, and that is off the wall. The relay. And he's going to make it there, barely, as he's in the second base with another. Carlos Acosta takes the ball, needing to get the final out of the ninth to send this one to extra innings.
There you go, one pitch, Acosta.
Boone Fuca takes the mound as he'll be the first man to pitch here in extra innings. Here's the 1-1 pitch, looking to drop one down. Can't make contact, 1-2.
Get out to
second. Got it. Throw is not in time. Standing in now, Mel Ponsola. Able to protect the plate with two strikes, and he'll see another one. Ready with another two-strike offering. Two and two.
This guy uses that two-seamer to set up his other pitches. Two-seamer in, breaking ball away.
Fouled away. Bounce this one off. Go ahead, runs the board here at first with nobody out. Again, another foul ball. strike offering.
Over his head.
To left.
Ellis, man,
is right there as he puts it away, no problem for the first down. Next, it'll be Victor Cortez. On the night, he's 2-for-4 with a pair of singles. High in the air, down the right field line.
Just missed it.
Right fielder is on the run. And he makes the catch in the corner. Now it's play, Oliver Martinez. And he's shooting on and possible go-ahead run first.
All my missing is easy pitches down the middle.
Ready for the bottom of the 10th here, and that'll bring in the first year catcher, Arturo Guzman.
Run, Fleming. Run.
And foul. Another 1-2 delivery.
Yep.
Starting to go. They'll look for the appeal down to third, and ring him up, says the third base umpire. He's gone.
The fifth year. Number
next,
13.
It'll be Donnie. He's got one hit in 4 at bats. Throw
nice
just
guy.
In time as they get him by an eyelash. Now is the DH, Philip Bowman. Count moves
this
to
is
a
Joe
ball
Random
strikes now.
Lucky he got a piece right there. He was definitely late on that pitch after seeing a previous offer.
Great.
Price
nice.
Is there to make the catch. And that... So now it'll be
the
four-hole hitter, Andres Bella. He's 2-for-4 in this one. Swinging a ball hit on the ground. But this will be a foul ball as that evens things at 2-2. Into the windup and the pitch. And it's fouled away. Another 2-2.
No pitcher likes to take the count to 3-2, especially when you throw a non-competitive pitch like that
there
on 2-2. That one wasn't even close.
Lays off ball 4. Now the potential go-ahead run is on base here. Outside the fastball as the count moves to 2-1.
Boy, not exactly what you'd like as a pitcher. One of the keys is to minimize your pitches, attack the strike zone early. A lot of deep counts.
Go over the wall.
Nope. Into a lot of trouble.
Hughes is right there, one down. So stepping in is Jerry Price. The 1-1 pitch. Hit down the line at first. But a foul ball. 1-2 to count here. There's a bad drive, and this is going to get down for extra bases.
Run, Villa.
Heads for the plate. The relay throw.
Oh, man.
Safely at third as they jump ahead with a run scoring.
I didn't even realize I was playing
the
third.
Stepping in now, Chris McClung. Can't keep the weight back, and he falls behind 1-2.
This is a situation where you're going strictly for the strikeout. Infield in, and from the offensive standpoint, you're just trying to create hard contact and get it right.
With the 2-2.
Oh my God, I almost played a guy.
And Rick get down as he delivers a big one here. It's a base hit. And a big RBI there as the run scores to make this a 2-run game now. Orlando Vila enters to make an appearance on the mound as he inherits a runner at first with one out in the inning. Hit back up the middle. Right in the middle to second for one on the first. Now for the bottom of the 11th. And digging in is the outfielder, Anthony Ellis, skied into very shallow right. Barnes has to come in
one
a few
down.
Steps, but he has it for out number one. Stepping in once again is Jimmy Morris.
Jimmy.
And he pops it up. Pena.
Watch out.
Foul territory. And no one will get this one. Staying alive, putting together a really good at-bat here. And here's a ball hit in the air. Pena into foul territory. And that will end up a foul ball.
It's going to be back to some serious tee work if he can't put that pitch in play right in his wheelhouse.
There we go.
He's there, and he makes the catch for the
end. Done.
Next to hit is Bernal.
Bernal.
And this ball swung on and hit to center field, and this should do it.
We got Cortez, and then he tied the series up with one. There we go. All-important road victory here in game two. All right, 1-1.
Even up the series before heading home as this one is over.
Time for one last
check of the line score in this extra innings victory.
10-8. Thanks everybody for watching part 26 of the Burlington Sock Puppets. That was game 2 of the NLDS. Thanks everybody. See you guys in the next episode for game 3 on localized content on YouTube, localized_content on Twitch. Goodbye.